Eroff, along the inside, cyclotron with Gale Woods Grotto for the early lead. Coming away three deep is DD's Rick Boy. Tucking in fourth as they swing round the turn to the quarter mile pole was TGT. And around the turn they go on the front end. Gale Woods Grotto, the leader, DD Rick's Boy moves up second. TGT third, El Skipper is fourth. Racing in fifth to the quarter mile juncture goes Cyclotron. They move off the quarter mile in 30 and 2/5. And now up to take the lead, that's El Skipper. Racing in second position to the three aces, DD's Rick Boy. Gale Woods Grotto is third, racing in fourth. TGT out there fifth to the half mile pole goes Bumper Boy. Racing in sixth on the outside comes Fiery Egyptian, along the rail racing seventh. Cyclotron on the outside, Vibrant Fashion trailing the field. That's Trachis, the half mile, 1:04. The leader by 3 lengths is El Skipper. Racing in second position, DD Rick's Boy. Bumper Boy comes to third. Fiery Egyptian moves up fourth. El Skipper leads Bumper Boy, the challenger, second. Racing in third is Fiery Egyptian. In fourth to the three quarters goes DD Rick's Boy, the three quarters, 1:30 and 3. El Skipper a length. On the outside, Bumper Boy, the challenger, second. Fiery Egyptian comes on third. El Skipper leads on the outside. Bumper Boy is closing ground second. Racing in third through the lane comes Fiery Egyptian. That's Bumper Boy with Fiery Egyptian on the outside. That's Bumper Boy in front.